Ladies and gentlemen.
Edición de la Ultra. Misivo San Antonio, Texas.
This camouflage is called destructive coloration. In a murky environment, this coloration can make them difficult to detect. Killer whales are countershaded. Their top surface is darker than their surface underneath. From below, looking up, they blend in with the light from above. From above, looking down, they're invisible against the dark. The killer whale is uniquely positioned to represent the beauty, power, and fragility of the ocean.
Over the last 30 years, places like Sea.
And allow the whales to problem solve as a group. This is just another reason why they're known as the ocean's top predator. Their scientific name is the Ursinus orca. Their common name is the killer whale. Each of these five whales have their own personal names. Takara, Sakari, Kamea, and joining us right here, our whales Tuar and Kaiyuke. Kamea is the youngest whale at 10 years old. Kamea and Sakari's mother, Takara, is the oldest whale. She's 33 years old. She's also the matriarch of our pod, which means she's the leader. These whales trust us and take an active role in their own health and well-being. Through the use of positive reinforcement training techniques, we're able to teach the whales husbandry or healthcare behaviors. Trainers Danny and Cassidy are joining us at the slide outs to help demonstrate some of these behaviors. Now, one of the very first things that we'll teach the whales is called a fluke present. In this position, we're not only able to get a great look at the whale's entire body, but it also allows us access to the easy to see shallow veins located on the white underside of their tails. Our veterinarians can collect a blood sample from these veins at least once a month, and the whales are conditioned to remain calm throughout the entire procedure. During today's presentation, see the trainers offering the whales tail massages and even back rubs. The whales have very sensitive skin, and this is just one way we can strengthen our relationships with the whales. Now, collecting blood is just one way to assess the health of these amazing animals. Another important diagnostic tool is weighing them. We weigh the whales once a week by asking them to slide their entire bodies out of the water onto a killer whale-sized scale located in one of our bath-adjacent pools. You'll notice how you get demonstrating this behavior now. With him in the slide-out, you'll find that a portion of his body still remains in the water, from his dorsal fin all the way down to his tail flips. This region is called the parungo, and it contains several large, very powerful muscles. And that's how we know as of this past Tuesday morning, Kaiyukin is weighing in at over 9,800 pounds. It's very important that we weigh all the whales to make sure that, would you look at that, he's paying very close attention to you. Killer whales have excellent eyesight both above and below the water. We've observed the whales spy hopping or even jumping completely out of the water to get a better view of their surroundings. Now you're going to ask for a behavior called a sighting battle. It looks like he saw you, he's taking off to the bottom of this 40-foot deep pool. And if you turn your attention towards the center, this is Tuar. And that was great. Now, killer whales can communicate in a variety of different ways, and producing vocalizations happens to be one of them. So over here on the other side, we're going to check that out. Well, why don't you take your two pointer fingers and then pretend as if you're conducting an orchestra. Yo, that's beautiful! All of these vocalizations actually come from the blowhole, which is located right on top of their head. Scientists believe that when a killer whale leaps out of the water and crashes back down onto the surface, that's a way of making their presence known. You see, sound waves travel 4.5 times faster through the water than through the air. So when a whale leaps out of the water and crashes back down, that sound can be heard for miles. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for all your help. Let's give it up for our audience volunteers.
Gracias.
killer whales are amazing actors.